On today's episode of Live Lean TV, I'm sharing the best bodyweight triceps exercises. But before sharing the exercises, let's first quickly talk about the anatomy and the function of the triceps. So the triceps are found on the back of the upper arm. And the function of the triceps is to extend the elbow. Now, this is the opposite of the biceps, which function is to flex at the elbow joint. So the triceps are comprised of the following three heads. You have the long head, the lateral head, and the medial head. So along with the muscles in the chest, you use the triceps in most pushing movements. But to isolate the triceps during your pushing movements, it's important to take a more narrow grip with your elbows pulled into your body. So with all that said, let's get into the best bodyweight triceps exercises. For the best overall results, we always recommend following a full body workout program that uses a combination of body weight and weighted exercises. So go join our 30-day workout challenges at Team Live Lean. You can find the link at the top of the screen or in the comments below. Thanks for watching and keep living lean.